in award season, I mean, it's pretty much a shoo-in. If you've got a dog in a film, I mean, the artist did all right with the dog in it.
Well, that's what we saw, you know, we saw that, and that was the first thing that went in the movie. So we want one of those. There was quite a lengthy car robot sequence that had to be cut for budget reasons, but, you know.
Ben Wheatley's Transformers.